who, you know, sort of thought of as sort of band you go and sit. There's a great live band, but in the, also sort of loose in a way.
The best thing about UFO, I always thought, was that they were a gang. They always looked as though they were just like a gang of street kids having a bit of a laugh on stage. And that really appealed to me and to the rest of the band back in, what, 76, 77, when we were forming Def Leppard. It was that sort of image that that really got us going and made us, basically influenced us, because we grew up thinking we want to form a band that are like these guys.